One of you guys gonna have to hop out and go in another boat.
Alright. Two, get in that boat.
Oh.
Okay.
Is he dead?
I don't know. I don't know.
I don't care.
Where is he?
I see a helicopter.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Friendly.
I can...
Engaging helicopter, yeah, 200 meters.
How many do you
we need?
Need
a driver. I can drive if you want.
I can... Actually, no. How about this? Here, if I told the AI...
Wait, the AI is...
I know. He's like, good buddy, man. I see if you can give him orders. See if you can, like, go forward, backward,
and
stuff.
Yeah. Oh!
You guys off, are you?
We were just testing something.
It was like me and you in the last boat. Heard. Oh, this one.
Our boat's only got two guys, so if someone wants to take the 50 cal on the back, that'd be great.
I think we're all full up.
No.
I think one boat should be one guy short, I think. One boat should be one guy short, I think.
Yes.
I think he's eating.
Okay, so we'll just go down the river, try and stay within, I don't know, 50 meters of each other, then we'll stop off at the first deliver supplies place.
I'm just gonna...
You guys go ahead, I have an AI driver.
We'll go first. We'll go second.
I'm in the commander seat. Do I control the smoke countermeasures?
I think so.
Okay.
That'll do. Drowning. Just gonna slowly.
How many crates do we need to offload?
Just one. Head to head.
We've got three on this boat.
Whoa.
We got three as well, right?
Yeah.
So if everybody's three, then we should just give like.
You're putting one, the good shashi.
Empty one boat, I guess. Or give one from. Let's just empty one boat. Should be easier. How many crates are you giving him? Two.
I have breakfast.
Hey, you're putting the good shashlik there.
First crate. We've already got, that's the second one.
You're putting with me. You put it into good place of shashlik pudding.
Okay.
Here's a third.
Let me just caress my gear for a moment. Such good Soviet steel.
Wait, where's the third crate?
Come with me.
Was it three crates? I thought it was two. Cool.
It's bleeding.
They're fine with two.
You're bringing the kvass
cool. I thought someone said there was stingers, but we've got a fucking MI8 flying about.
Well, for now. Until the stingers show up.
If you're still in a gunner sheet, just keep an eye out on the other side of the river, just in case.
There is only shashlik now. Yoko! Yoko is good shashlik delivery.
Okay guys, everyone mount back up.
Looks like that boat's really far out. Is it fucking drifting away?
Yep,
driver.
You better catch up with it.
Careful.
Just go through
the quick. Oh, you guys get that fucking lift to it. I'm stuck. Oh god.
Oh god. There you go.
Is everyone mounted back up? Boat 1 is mounted. Okay, let's go to the next point.
Vehicle on the left side of the road.
Okay guys, we're heading to an infantry patrol, they're currently under fire, so get ready to light the fuckers up.
Was that it?
Which?
On the left there.
I didn't see it. Oh, the helo?
No,
helo is there. Oh. I was gonna assume it's ours, because we're supposed to be fighting insurgents. Well, it's either not a problem, or it'll very quickly become a problem, and then it won't be a problem anymore after it kills us. If it kills us, it's not our problem anymore.
Before we dismount from the boats, make sure there's no enemy infantry. Okay, let's start dismounting.
Here we go. Engine on, get out. Gotta get out that side of the boat.
Blah 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 blah.
Okay, start heading west-northwest and we should find the infantry.
Will we be taking any boxes?
Is that the compound there?
No, not this time. Keep an eye out northwest, guys.
Oh.
Can medics go green, please?
Right, let me go out. Assault rifle. So you guys can just lay down the thunder. Building's clear. Clear. Couple medics over here.
We've got friendly infantry at the compound southwest of us.
Fucking trees everywhere.
Another compound to the north.
Fuck, let's go for that one. Go north compound.
Yep.
Sniper and Gremmy, can you go red?
Yep, one sec.
I'm not going to go red until he says my name right. I don't know yet. Nothing has changed. Okay, west there's a compound here.
Yeah, I reckon we go west and go over.
Yeah. Let's go.
Car behind us! Frag out! Wait, a pickup truck came up behind us on the road there.
Yeah?
It's gone now.
There.
These compounded areas are clear for sale.
Fucking shit in the bed! Where is he? Where
the he's up, come from? Up on the roof. Oh fuck! Lag out!
Stop him. Stop throwing grenades.
I only threw one.
He's dead. I shot him.
Alright.
Guys, I can hear Bubba's shouting aloud, Wakwa.
Yeah.
That one is down.
Oh, Graham got.
Is he dead, or?
He's alive somehow.
No, he should be alive.
Okay, I'm gonna give him Epi to start bandaging.
Alright. Thank you.
I'll cover you guys.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah.
I think something's fucking
back, Culping and the other two. Start clearing the buildings, heading towards us.
I'll take his leg.
Copy that.
Yeah.
I don't think my ace is working properly.
We have one casualty, we're just treating that and then we'll be with you.
Okay, once you've patched your casualty up, head back to the boat. To send the vehicle working? Up to a reinforced position.
So I know.
Copy that.
All I can see is white.
Do you need blood or you're okay?
I don't know, my screen's pretty white. I don't know if that's new ace or...
That might just be, we just need more morphine.
Oh, they added that in then.
But like,
it's not flashing, it's just like really blue shadow.
That might be blood.
Hasn't lost blood.
No, it's not blood.
Okay.
That's weird.
I can see white.
Try and get back to the boat pronto, something's going on over there.
Ah, fuck it. I'll run it off. Yeah. Give me a sangre test something first. Okay, something's
definitely fuck you, man.
I guess. Right.
There's a frag over there, brother. I might have to relog. I'll catch you back, son.
BTR, behind us. Is that ours?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
It's Russian. Where did Graham go?
I said he had to relog. Something was up with his game.
Okay.
The shore, we'll drive to the other one.
Bullpin, can you get in? Get in, but we'll drive you back. Okay. Oh, what's Grammy gone?
What, Graham?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was having some issues, so he's just restarting again.
Oh, okay. Real quick, he didn't need to swim.
Lucas, do you want to jump on that boat with Corping?
Is there a spare guy in that one?
Yeah,
no problem.
I think it's just him on his own.
There's someone in a passenger seat on the boat in front of us. It'd be amazing.
I think it's Creator.
What is it?
It's the real one or the fake one?
Oh, is there a fake one?
Yeah, he had like an AI or top. Something.
I think you just ran the squad lead over.
Oh, alive. We drove off and I'm trying to get in.
Take
down the river.
I'm still reloading the GMG. Trying to hit that guy with the... There was a guy with an RPG that just kept, like, throwing rockets at us. Machine gun is like shoots really slowly.
Yeah, it's kind of odd, isn't it? I was slightly right to those shots.
You didn't see, boy. There we go. Is there a guy in that window?
Down the road, north of us, on a tactical.
Bus.
No.
Graham, do you want to move north of it? We'll try and take this technical.
Where is the technical?
Should be, I guess, north of. Oh, we can't see it. There's too much noise. We haven't got AT or anything to do with it, anyways.
I do.
Oh, yeah.
Guys on the boat that are still close to the shore, can you get off and give us a hand? Wish I got some vehicles here, we're busy.
Yeah.
Heading for the 50 kill here, we can just hit.
We're flanking from the north.
Oh no! Not like this.
Beanbags, are you on the boat still?
So he's with me and Graham.
You wanna swap with someone on the beach, beanbags?
I fell off the boat and then the boat hit me while I was in the water. I only just woke up.
Still technical around somewhere, guys, so watch out.
guys, we got some enemies closer north of the tree line.
Matt, watch out, there's enemy infantry down the tree line that you're in.
Good now.
Now there's still a few more. There's one guy far north. You can just see him peeking.
We'll get by us.
Oh, Matt's got him. Matt.
Okay.
Shoot him.
Can you see any more enemy infantry to your northeast?
Negative.
Hey guys, out back up to the boats.
Is that our boat that just beat yourself like 10 meters up? No, okay, never mind. Yeah, it should be.
There's infantry between us and you.
Okay guys, let's clear the tree lines to the northeast of the FOB.
We've cleared that now.
Okay guys, we've got enemy reports of enemy boats heading to our position from northeast down the river.
Little rubber raft? I see them. Little orange rubber rafts coming down. Looks like three of them.
I am not worried about that.
Open fire, they might be
My eyes.
That might be explosive boats.
Yep. Go.
Still swimming in the water. There's another boat coming down, left side of the river.
This AI really doesn't care.
There's still more boats coming down?
I don't know, is everyone mounted up now, or are we good to go? Well, then.
Is everyone in a boat?
Oh, they're all... Oh, stop.
Be advised, front boat has no 40 mic left.
Okay. Yeah, commander seat is empty if anybody wants to hop on it.
Other boat's active.
Okay, start moving down the river slowly. Try to conserve 40 mic.
Okay, hold on. There's also something in the water. Yeah. You're gonna consume? Yeah. I'll try and turn the other bit.
Okay, let's keep on going down the river to the east.
Oh, right side, right side.
There's the beach.
Okay. That's the southeast.
I can't see anything from here.
Yeah.
Keep going forward.
Try not to stop. If you want to shoot, just slow down a little bit.
Keep
driving down the river, guys.
Yeah, I'm damaging as we go. Okay, I'll take a medical on the boat.
Enemy infantry on top of the high rises on the left side of the river. Oh, they're shooting RPGs.
Yeah.
other two boats, how you doing?
We're all good. On ammo.
Yeah, we're good.
You guys need any morphine?
Lucas, any chance of a resupply?
I've just asked, I've not got a reply.
Reply.
Just have all the supplies that you need in the boats and the crates that you lost into the boats.
I don't think there's going to be a resupply for the boat. We might be able to resupply the boats from the crates we brought at the beginning.
Really? I thought they only had food in them.
Yeah, the creator brought the other crate. Special weapons.
Hmm? Creator, oh, you mean the...
One of the, like, those crates at the start with all the ammo in?
Oh, well, they just had... Oh, that one.
Oh, shit.
Nah, it just says regular stuff.
How is it?
I'm not getting an action to rearm the boat either, so I guess it doesn't work.
Oh well.
We probably just need the remaining amp for like the distance between this objective and the next one, so it should be fine.
Yeah, we might have to just skip.
Yeah, because I think by the time we get to the shore in the next one, we'll probably go on foot anyway. But I would suggest rearming magazines and that kind of stuff on the boat. If you haven't yet.
Yeah, there's more than enough ammo for like people.
Yeah, for
that's true. But I always gotta remember to go back and pick some up after I fire a few mines.
Hey guys, let's cross the road to the east southeast and try and find this friendly infantry squad.
Ooh, a helicopter.
I don't think these need, they need food.
Yeah, it's a friendly helicopter, those are Russians. Let's get the Russian weird thing in the back. Let's get a rocket pod too. What? Ooh.
They should be at the next compound.
Something just shot at the helicopter. There's a trail of smoke there in the sky.
Yeah, there's a helicopter, I think, not the last one, but the position before it got hit with a stinger and just dropped out of the sky.
I didn't see that, but that sounds very much like what would happen. So, you know, that with them having like stingers and whatnot. I wonder if I can leave my eye by the boat or if he's gonna be in trouble. Ah, fuck it.
He'll be okay. He's a big boy.
Yeah, he's grown up now, he should be fine. where are we?
Are they just ahead of us there?
Is there any sign of the infantry squad?
Not yet. Shops far east.
Got southwest as well?
Yeah, southwest. Those guys that were we passed on the hill there. Yeah, those were guys. They were on
enemy infantry on the southwest hill.
Yeah, they were shooting at us when we went by the boat
earlier.
We found
our friendly infantry. They are dead.
High command, we found the friendly infantry, but they are all KIA.
Okay guys, there is enemy infantry, southwest and southeast, so just watch out.
Yep.
They're on the hill, right close southeast.
Oh, there's no cover.
We just took an IED hit.
No, I'm awake, you fucker.
Any casualties? Stand by.
Negative.
Okay. It's just your arms.
Okay, start falling back to the west.
I have to get morphine because I've run out of bandages.
Okay, I'll keep bandaging.
I'm fucking taking that RPG, though.
Stinger.
You mean the,
Oh, it's a stinger. Fuck.
We'll fall back to the compound closest to the road.
Yep.
Infantry on the coast by the boat.
Okay. Morphine, or are you good?
I'm good, Morphine.
That's a friendly.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
I'll take that Krinkov, though.
Especially out of meds.
Alright, should we get going?
We need a medic by the boats.
Don't worry, I'm on him.
I love when you hear a friendly call and then...
Yeah.
We need a medic. Whoops. I fucking dope my buddy over here.
Wait, do we have everyone or... Do we leave someone behind?
Well, they're near,
that's
so...
everyone mount back up.
Is this the AI?
What's that?
Is this the AI boat?
Yep.
Hey.
The cool kid's boat. This guy has been here guarding the boat from danger, like a good soldier.
Yeah, creator.
Yeah, what a good guy.
The best creator.
Good guy creator.
Strange, huh? Like, it's almost like it's me.
The fuck's got a stinger?
Wait, what?
Bubba's tried to, Bubba's ran up on us.
Yeah, you got the good...
threw a grenade at his feet. Had a stinger on his back. He just ran up to us, Allahu Akbar, and threw a grenade at his own feet.
Yeah, that's probably
true. Oh, Bubba's did.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, is that when you all went down?
Oh, you only hit Graham, so it was only like...
Oh, is that the IED?
Not a big loss then.
Yeah, yeah. Just we were all focused on the hill, he just walked up behind us.
Okay, once we're all mounted up again, let's carry on down the river. We're going to stop on the right side, just before the bridge. If we take infantry contact, we'll just carry on driving.
That was supposed to be good.
I'm pushing buttons. Nothing's happening.
The boat that stops, keep driving.
Sorry, my driver's down.
Oh, fuck.
Do you need us to come back?
I'm patching him up.
Hold on here, guys. Just stop for a minute.
It's fucking almost ready to us.
I hope it took that technical out because the back's just stuck there. Dead in the water.
RIP. I just like how the guy's just chilling in the back. Like,
you can see the mark is just slowly moving, still drifting.
Yeah.
Closer to the technical.
I don't know if I got any grenades on it.
I might need a medic.
Alright.
Okay, let's swing back around and go save Mac.
Mac, here we go.
It's a good evening. It's still on.
Yeah, they're still out there. They're fine. I'll try to spend this with Mac for a while.
Okay, we're gonna have a race. First boat to get there gets a crate of vodka. Last boat gets a crate of potatoes.
Can we shoot the other boat?
No.
What the hell happened?
Stay in the bushes, we'll RPG them. RPG the fuck out of them.
Channel switched.
Go, go!
You good?
Yeah, I'm in.
Back up against us, right?
Blast bomb.
I get six.
No, guys, I'm hoping there wasn't this one of the times. But I'm hoping there was one of the times that's not too good for us. I think this is very well.
Yeah, but there was not.
Fuck, there was. Yeah, there was, like, just a moment here that I noticed something else.
I checked all the
hours.
Maybe
close here, okay? Might as well. Stealth. Like so.
Will it fall off?
Just in way! It'll arrive.
We need some food as well.
Oh no!
Oh god, oh god.
That is good. Where you been all this time? Is you bring breakfast, it's almost lunchtime. What is this?
Okay.
Yo,
hey, creator, you, time to get some action.
You at least bring the good shashlik, not this
green one. I'm going to the bilance, everybody. Oh. Yeah, 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 those. Put those away. Put those away. Put them away. Put it.
Yes.
Get your gun.
He's running away from you.
If you have more, you go back. Get more.
Fuck, come back.
Rogue AI.
Yeah. What is this? What is your name?
It's complicated.
Why is your comrade not wearing proper uniform? It is not looking so to me. Do you see he has his sleeves rolled all the way up? He has leg rolled all the way up. You see on back, this
it's
untied. Backpack has zip untied. You lose glorious army property through untied bag. You discipline this man.
It is old army uniform. It is summer dress.
I do not believe what I am seeing. His reason why you are on breakfast duty, steel ducks. You bring box. Where is box?
Is there more box?
What are you even good for, buddy? Come on.
Permission to destroy the box.
Fucking put the
goddamn. Not yet.
Hey guys, let's head on to the other side of the bridge.
We need to get some more ammo. You can do what you want to the boat now.
Where does box go?
Just throw it in the middle somewhere. There's one right there. I mean, they're probably not too stupid now to get it out.
And like that block over there.
Pushing into the town, guys. Let's try and get up on top of some of the buildings.
Yeah.
Is that the AI?
Yeah, yeah, that's my AI. What the fuck is doing? It's being weird today. Fuck man, you got a fucking AK in your back and you're using the binos, really? Really? How the fuck do you...
Can we just get him?
Oh, there?
There we go.
About time. Good boy, your first kill, yeah.
Two technicals down the road north, coming towards us.
What are you doing? Get him here.
Hey Oz, try and get shots onto the technicals. Oh, they're coming fast.
Oh, dear.
Just coming into town, one's gone to the northwest. Okay guys, the insurgents launched in a mass assault on us, so just hunker down. We've got back to coming soon.
Launcher vulture.
If I have a launch, I'm not the AT.
Who is it? Who was AT?
Oh, Jesus!
Got another launcher.
That truck is coming down the road.
Oh shit.
It's probably got some.
I'm gonna run downstairs to see if I can find some more ammo. I've got a pistol now.
I got a launcher here if anyone wants it. I'm really bad at launchers.
Sure, let me grab it.
Is there an ammo box downstairs or what is it?
Max has gone to buy now, I don't think there is one.
Is that our truck down below us?
It's a BRDM. It's ours, I
think. BRDM should be down there. Come on, little BRDM.
It's not doing anything. I have to command it.
Yeah. What? It just died over there.
Oh, we have something back.
We're getting hit by RPGs now. The BRDM decided to just floor it down the road to get killed.
These things are garbage.
Yeah. They're only good at like...
Just up to 100.
When they're right in front of you, they're good.
What's the range on the arm? What are they zero?
They zero like 0 or 100. That's
oh,
it.
Oh, fuck, they're that bad.
Like, you can hit the whatever divide on the numpad, and it gives you an actual sight to look down, but it's still garbage.
I thought they were the one size zero.
No.
It's 150. Oh, it's off, isn't it? 300 meters down. 50 as well. No chance.
Is that BRDM over there ours? To the west?
Yeah, they're all ours.
Okay.
Some of them are being useful, some of them aren't.
God damn it! God damn it! There we go.
Those trucks are 250.
So this is where everybody is. Pile up on the tallest part of the building.
Yeah, boy.
Shoot the religious tower. Okay, guys, the insurgents have pulled back. Let's head back to the boats.
You mean boats?
I'm surprised I made that jump.
Yeah. I hope we can get the boat off the beach.
That's a good one.
Hello, Walker.
Your comrades, you have done well to deliver breakfast and also defeat the enemy of Soviet Union. It is a very proud day. Now, do try to deliver lunch before dinner time. My men grow hungry very often. It is the curse of the glorious Stalinist comrades. They have the energy of bear, but fuck, they go through lots of food.
I cloned it out.